The Operation Meetinghouse was the most destructive bombing campaign by the United States Army on Tokyo during World War II. The bombing by 334 B-29 bombers lasted for over 2 hours, resulting in fires that raged for days, leading to a death toll of over 100,000 and leaving more than 1 million homeless. Survivors tell stories of the city being so hot that the asphalt in the street turned molten, and the only safe place was the riverbed.